Quick video. I bought an MN82 and I put a lift kit on it, customized. I'm gonna take it out. I also modded the remote visually. Took that off of the front because I didn't like it. There's some geese landing. Colored the light switch so it's, you know, different. Not much else, except I also took the spring out of the steering. You can restore it if you want, it's an easy fix. But what it does is instead, it doesn't snap back like an RC. So you can just turn the wheel as you're going. You can also, it's easier with your left thumb just to do that, see? So when you're driving, right, it doesn't snap back like an RC does. Ooh, and then you can like just kind of casually do it. It also returns back to center. See, I also put the LED up here. But then if you put it back to center, the light goes off, so you know you're dead center again. Ooh, not too bad, huh?
Thank you. get over that crack?
Well, it's a tough one, but it's fun, right? It's pretty capable. So, how was the thrash test? Well, with the lift kit, it actually handled really nicely, nice and soft. The rear was especially good because of all this travel here. Modified springs, notice, see, now they go in like that, so they go all the way down. The shocks, wheel shocks, so they dampen real nice. Check that out. Like, bouncy. No bouncy. But anyway, what happened was, well, see, the rear is nice now because I've got this angle for the drive shaft because of all the extra lift here, and I tilted the back end because the brackets are mounted on top of the axle instead of underneath with the things going, the leaf suspension. So this was fine. Front one is still dragging on the ground. It ripped the sleeve off and actually keeps popping out, like this part right here pops out. And then the front locks because you can't drive it. But yeah, once I get the universals, that's not going to be a problem, right? Because I have to keep doing this. Try to get it back in, right? Get back in there. It's not getting in there. Well, you know what I mean, but anyway, that's what kept happening. It would pop out. This universal is getting chewed up pretty good. The sleeve came right off. See, these suck, right? Look at that. You do anything to it, it's not going to run very well. But I put spacers in the back one so it doesn't slip out. It just does its job. You're good. Anyway, yeah, awesome.